What's up, guys? AquaShadow97 here, and today we're gonna be playing some Black Ops 2. And no, not the campaign. Also, no, not the multiplayer. We're gonna be playing some zombies. And many of you be like, well, what skill do you possess in zombies? The skill to actually be worth something. Or, I guess, well, a skill to actually show my gamer. Well, never mind. We'll just get back to that on a different note. Let's get this. What if I should turn this up? Yeah, we'll do that right there. I don't know if you can hear it. We'll do it at 15. There. Get out the way. And it's gonna lag a bit because it's loading the store. Well, yeah, it's trying to load the store. There it goes. We'll do the middle part because that has pack punch. Do I want to do it original or easy? We'll try easy for now, and then next time I'll do it on original. I think most people will put it on easy just to give themselves a break. At what point should I be like screaming at this point? Seriously. Anyway, let's do this. I'm the CDC. Only reason why I know that is because I have gloves on. I showed my hands, I'd be part of the CIA. Let's see. What's my sensitivity at? Hang on. Okay, it's at max. We're good. Sweet. Oh, I shouldn't have done that. Oop. Hey, congratulations, we made it past round one. Now we're on to round two. Doop, a-doop, a-doop, a-doopity-doop, a-doopity-doop, a-doopity-doop. The one, and for all you people who are like new to Black Ops 2 Zombies, they're like, this is way different from the campaign. From what I can tell you right now, it's, what is it? It's, well, there are like certain perks that you should really consider getting if you're trying this out for the first time. And the one main method you need to get into the habit of is training zombies. And not like training, like making them stronger, but like actually making them follow you. That's called like leading them, basically. That's what training them is. So like let them follow you. And then just when they just follow you into like a huge long ass line, just like aim for their head and just let your bullets fly at them. Basically, like this. And, yeah, that's one of the main strategies of many, many zombie players. There's also perks that you can buy, like Juggernog, which is one of the most important things you should get, which makes you tougher. Because on this game, it takes you 2 hits before you go down. Like, you'll get hit once, and then if you get hit again, you go down. And with Juggernog, you can take a maximum, it doubles it, so you can take a maximum of 4 hits. So, like, you get hit twice. On the third hit, your screen will, like, flash red. And, what is it? If you get hit the fourth time while it's flashing red, you'll go down. So, if you see your screen is flashing red, you should stay away and try to avoid any damage as possible. Meaning, stay away from the fire, too. Oh, Jesus. Ooh, max ammo. So one of the things about this is that if there are random times where the zombie will drop stuff, like what I just got is max ammo, you want to get that as much as possible. You want to hope it drops, because if you just get like, well, there's this thing called the random box, and that's to get weapons that you can't buy on the wall. But anyway, it has weapons where you, hang on, I gotta rethink my thoughts. The random box is a box, redundant, that you can buy weapons from that include things off the wall at a cheaper price, or things that are not on the wall, but at greater damage. And with the max ammo, well, with the things on the wall here, these guns, you can buy ammo for. However, there are some items, there are some weapons that when you get from the box, you can't buy ammo. So you gotta hope that the zombies drop max ammo, that gives you more ammo, basically. That's redundant again. But anyway. Yeah, that's basically, max ammo is one of the one drops that you wanna hope they give you. Alright, let me open this door up here. The only reason why is because Juggernaut is past this. Where is it? It's right past here. Yep, there it is. Alright. Moving on. I want to save my pistol. Oh Jesus! Oh jeez! Oh jeez! Oh jeez! Oh jeez! Alright, run past him. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. I use the pistol more a lot because I want to get points. It's much easier to get points than it is to. Well, you'll have a blast if you get the more points you get, because that way you can buy stuff more easily. If you just use guns that can kill them instantly, you're not going to get as much points as you would with just your pistol. Because you get 10 for every hit you get on a zombie. And you get like just a whole total, like a certain amount of points if you just kill them in one hit. Ooh, nuke! What that does is that it will take time. It takes time to go around, but it will kill. It will go around and kill every zombie in the area. Okay, I'm gonna get this Juggernaut. So now it'll be tougher. Oh, you guys are behind me. At some point, you'll hear me talk to the zombies at one point. And I know some of you are gonna question my sanity, but don't worry. I've heard worse. Oh Jesus. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Yep, we're good. We're good. We're good. Oh, hello Sally. You are definitely on fire. Oh, whoa, you got a crowd behind you. Yep, come through. Come through. Oh Jesus Christ! Ooh, that was close. That was pretty close. We're good, we're good. And there's one thing that I want to share with you all. For the random box, if you just like, there's like ways to get this gun called the Ray Gun, which just is the most OPest gun I've ever heard of, or ever seen, or ever had. But there's ways of getting the Ray Gun. If you like shoot all the top corners of the box. I gotta get this. If you shoot like all top corners, or just rapidly knife the box like this, there's a chance you might. Oh, for fuck's sake! All right, I'm using it. Nope, not using it. I'm gonna. Come on. I hate random boxes at some points because. Yes. Oh yes, the hammer. Come here, you fucks. Ooh, insta kill. All right, I'm gonna use this. There we go. Alright. Give myself some points. I'm gonna get the random box again. And we're gonna hope for the good. Oh yeah! I am freaking set! Oh ho 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 ho! Now all I have to do is wait for Pack-a-Punch. I am frickin' set. Yes. That's awesome. I love it. I love it. These are my two favorite guns. My other one is the Galil, but that one is just OP when it's Pack-a-Punched. And you guys are wondering what I'm talking about when I say Pack-a-Punch? This is Pack-a-Punched. It upgrades your weapon by like a lot. Oh shit, you're a zombie. Oh Jesus. Ah! Fire! Ugh. Ooh, double points. Gather points. Yeah! Jesus. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. I am running out of ammo for this very fast, and I need to get Pack Punch very quickly. Something behind me? Nope. Yep, there is. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. I'm getting surrounded like crazy. Alright, switching over. Yep. Ooh, insta-kill. We're good. Oh, that scared the fuck out of me. You're the last zombie. Oh, by the way, the last zombie, like this one, the last zombie always runs. So this is the last zombie until the next round. Alright, we're gonna do that. Alright, I'm gonna buy this door so I can get Speed Cola. Oh, speed, and what this is Speed Cola. What it does is it makes your reload times much faster. There's another perk on here that this only works on solo, where it's called Quick Revive, and on solo, when you go down, it revives you automatically, so like you'll be down on the ground with like your pack punch starter pistol that you get, and whenever you shoot them, they explode they're like explosive rounds that you can shoot is basically, and it's pretty cool. You'll see what I mean in a minute. Or if you have the ray gun, if you have the ray gun, that's what you'll go down with. Oh, Jesus. But yeah. Oh, is that max ammo? Max ammo! Okay. Guess we should do this. Yeah, see, right here. This is a good train. Well, it's slow as shit, but, you know. Wait till they're running. Oh, Jesus. Oh, boy. I fell on fire. Oh, dear. Alright. Speed Cola. And sometimes you also want to listen for like when the running zombie is, because sometimes he'll make noises and you just get, and if you don't see him like immediately, you can just wait for him or her. So like, yeah, I think right now. Yep, where is he? Oh, he's right there. Double points. I shouldn't have just gotten that. I should have just waited. Alright, whatever. You live and you learn. Actually, I can do this. You can rebuild barriers to get money, and since I had double points, like I would get like money for it, double money. Oh jeez. So down to this again. I really want to pack a bunch of guns. Actually, I want to get the box again so I can get the Galil, at least. So I can have some kind of method of winning. Or not winning, but surviving. Oh, jeez. Oh, boy.
Oh boy.
Yep. They're everywhere. Alright, I'm gonna just pack a punch the first gun I have, my primary. Okay. Let's clear all these zombies, let's go. Oh, and when you pack a punch something, you get ammo for it. Like right now, here we go. Let's get this motherfucker. Woohoo! All hails to the air. Oh Jesus. I just shot the floor. Take that floor. Yeah. Oh Jesus! You were the last zombie. Jesus Christ. Ah, went in fire. I should rebuild barriers so I can hit the box. Actually, I'll just wait for the zombies. We're on round 9, so they'll come very quickly. Alright. Let's wait. They'll come sooner or later. I hear a runner, and I do not like that. Yep. They're gonna get faster. This is gonna be very tough. Yep, they're getting faster. Whoa, Jesus! Nuke, I'm taking this opportunity to get the box. See ya. Yep, die. Coming through. This opportunity to get some I'm gonna trade this hammer in, but for a good gun. For this will be worth it. Yep, it was worth it. Holy crap! Yep, I told you it was worth it. The RPD is much better than the hammer, by far. Especially when pack punched. Cause it is just amazing. Yep. There it is. Alright, round 10, here we go. I am running out of ammo very quickly for this weapon. Oh, there's some behind me! Jesus! You guys are runners. They did not like that. Yep, there we go. Just remember, this weapon is pack punched. I should get stamina up. And what stamina up does is it allows me to run faster. Like here, I'll do an example. I'll do a demonstration. Ready? Yahoo! Oh gee. Oh no. Oh, I gotta fuck! Remember when I said their screen goes red and you should avoid damage? I did the opposite of that. I did exactly the opposite. Motherfucker. Alright, hopefully I can just skip up to the point to make it look like I'm still good. Man, I made it to round 10. It's a shame the capture failed. I'm kidding. I wouldn't do that. And I'll just go on easy. Cause I said I was gonna go on easy until level 20 or something like that. I know. I'll keep going. Would you rather me have it on Hellhounds? Like seriously. Oh shit, did I turn those off? Oh my god, I don't want those. Hellhounds are the worst. Especially when you don't expect them. Alright, let's try this again. Motherfucker. I really, that was a really stupid move of me. I shouldn't have done that. I got too cocky. That's what happened. Let's get this, just in case. The most important part of doing this is just to, like, run up to, like, shoot him a couple times with a knife. That's the main thing you want to do about here. But be careful, because you could knife them, and, like, they could damage you. It's really bad. It may seem like it may seem ineffective, but it gives you more points that way. Oops, I forgot the knife, that one. You get more points that way. Like, you get, like, 10, 10, 10, 10, and then, like, a few, and then, like, whatever you get for your knife. And the knife, I think, is random. Oh, I forgot to do that one. He was on fire, so I didn't want to take the chance. Am I still on fire? Yes, I am. Yep, again, still on fire. Who's the last one? Oh, there he is. There she is. Sorry, ma'am. You need to be put down. What am I gonna do with one bullet? Like, seriously. Where are you? Oh, he died. I thought he was going somewhere. Yeah, so yeah, that last part, whenever I said, like, remember when I, yeah, like, when you saw me take damage and then you saw my screen flashing red, yeah, do not do what I did, that was idiotic of me. Oh god, I just didn't fire again, god damn it. Well, the other thing is too, is you gotta really watch your jumps too, because there's fire just everywhere. Like, it's atrocious and a nuisance. I hate it. Where's the last zombie? Where are they all? God, are they literally just taking the piss? Or are they taking the piss? Sorry, I become British for some reason. And no, that's not supposed to be offensive. I love British people. I love British YouTubers is what I'm saying. How they talk is just astonishing. Oh jeez, there's someone behind me. Yeah, there was. Okay. Move it up to the second floor. And we're good. But max ammo, put it up. Ow. Headshot. Oh, double points. Insta-kill and double points. See, like, sometimes, like, you get, like, drops, like, the first round, you're, like, the game will be, like, nah, you don't get any drops. And then, in the next round, you're, like, you'll get all the drops in the frickin' world. The game's like that for some reason. It's just based on, like, randomness and, well, I guess your luck, but it's not really luck. It's just random. It depends on if you're really lucky at getting the random stuff. Some gamers think it's like, no, it's all based on luck. No, I know how to code games. It's all really based on random. The ability to make random. The ability for randomness. There's a code that gives you, that if you, like, input a number, it'll spit out, like, a random number. It'll, like, spit out, like, really random numbers. And it's not really, like, randomness, it's just calculated, basically. So, making games is just, yeah. There are a lot of things that many people don't know about that I possess knowledge of, and it's sad. I guess, yeah, that's just me. I'm gonna go get Juggernog. Oh, you're right next. Oh, you guys are a party. You're having a party. I'm start doing truth. Really? Alright, move out of the way. Seriously. Can't have a party without drinks. Seriously. Come on. You know that bet. You know. Whoa! He wanted to join the party. Uh oh. Time to make an exit. Astonishing exit. Oh dear. Yep, come through. Excuse me, pardon me. A little bit. Come through. Ew. I'm off. Ooh, max ammo. Oh, Jesus! I didn't think you were running. Yeah. Alright, let me get some points over here. Stop it. There you go. Should I get the MP5 this time? Because I didn't last time. I went straight to the box. Well, I kept this pistol. Yeah, I should get the MP5. I'm trying to hold on to this pistol when I can, but it's hard. Oh! You're right behind me. She's got nades and fire. Oh dear. Coming through. Oh, okay. So I get a headshot on her on the second magazine that I unload into her, but and that kills her. Oh dear. Alright, yeah, going straight for the box. I mean, not box, straight for the MP5. Because at least I'll have some good weapon. Ooh, nuke. I'll take that, thank you. There we go. Wow, that didn't give me any points. Seriously. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Still one? Yep, there's two behind her. I'm not gonna do it. At least I'm myself some time so I can reorganize. Hammer. I just built every window. Yeah, see? Max ammo. Coming through. It's getting atrocious, so I might want to use this. That's gonna help me a lot. Thank you. Are they getting hard to kill with the M14? Because if not, then I'm just gonna keep using this. No, not really. Well, to be fair, I did aim for the head. Okay, they're kind of getting a little bit hard to kill. Are you serious, motherfucker? What the? Oh, pistol ran out. Oh, you're still alive. Well, now you're dead. Forgot one. If you shoot their heads off too early, they'll die. They'll still be alive, but they're slowly dying. Let me save this a little bit. Wow. Okay. Alright, time to go get the box, because I want to switch out this M14. If you're ever looking for the box, just look for the beam of light. Why I hate the box. Alright, let me try again. Come on. Okay, that's not very useful at this point because this thing takes a lot of bullets. Alright, switching this. No, it's not that this isn't very good. It's a freaking DMR. It's a designated marksman rifle. It's like it's like a semi-automatic rifle. And look how many shots it takes. Jesus Christ. And even if you pack a bunch of this, it's like a troll gun. This thing is literally a troll gun. Do not get it. Whatever. I'm only able to get it because I know what I'm doing. I know how to use it. And still, whenever I use it, it sucks. God damn. Alright, well there we go. Now this gun's starting to work a little bit. Not really. It still sucks, dick. This gun is literally a troll gun. Do not get it. Whatever you do, do not get it. The only good part is this is like a point gun. This is like gonna give you all it's gonna do is give you points. That's all it's gonna do. It's not really gonna do much. Don't use this on the higher levels. Whatever you do, do not. Oh Jesus. Seriously, you will die. I'm gonna get this into kill though. It's gonna help me. It's gonna help this gun at least. Are you serious? It's taking. Oh my god. It's. Even with insta kill, this thing sucks. Well, for a second. Yep, see? It takes twice as much. It takes two bullets to kill one on insta kill. That's how sucky this gun is. Motherfucker. I'm changing this gun immediately. You're going back in the box. Back in the closet. Let's not use that joke. Ooh, monkeys, I'll take that. At least something good. Oh, thank you. I love these pistols, especially when pack-a-bunts. These pistols, for you guys, you may think these pistols suck. Oh no, hell to the nah. These things are awesome. Especially the single 5.7, it's just friggin' awesome.
Ooh.
I want to get these back punched. I just want to. I can actually get these back punched. Oh yeah, I'm gonna have some fun with these guns. Seriously, you just give me these pistols in a zombie apocalypse, and I'll just go have a blast. I mean, look how powerful these things are. Oh, nuke. Drop the nuke. And a Ramadan. Max ammo! Yes, baby! And 900 points. Alright, let's do this. Here we go, ready? Pack punch! Watch how powerful these guns are. Like, seriously, I want these. I want these. Oh, yeah. But the Galil is the one thing I want in real life. I really want it. Speak cool. Ready? Boom! Boom, bitch! Boom! Oh, I love it. I love it. And you get more ammo with it, so it's much better. And they're much more powerful. Shoot him in the legs. Oh, hell's to the air. Oh my god, watch me survive all the rounds to like, I don't know, a certain amount of wave. Excuse me. Hell's to the air. Okay, I gotta stay away, I gotta stay away, I gotta stay away. No! Fuck! Why is it on round 10? I can't do shit. What the fuck? Well, as you know, I'm just an idiot and I can't get past round 10. How did I get past round 10 when I'm off screen? But every time I'm on. Well, I guess I'm talking, so that's the other thing. I'm trying to do two things at once, and me trying to really focus is just the other thing. Let's go back on easy. Actually, I think I'm gonna call it there for now because I've gone to like 20 rounds. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed this video, and please leave a like and subscribe, comment if you will. I won't read it, but you know, maybe I will if you're lucky. But other than that, I'll see you all later. Bye.